tall man, about 50 or so. He looked lonely, but his eyes were bright. He was walking up Holland Park Road when I stopped him to ask for a light. He practically froze when I spoke, but he eased when he saw my cigarette. And I saw as he lit up my smoke, beneath his coat he was naked and wet. With eyes full of shame, for he knew that I knew, he slumped to the wall with a moan. I said, I know there's no name for what you go through, but how can you do it alone? I crossed the street to the local news store and flicked through some cheap magazines. Beside me, some school kid I saw stuffed some girly mags down into his jeans. The shop girl was watching, amazed. She asked me to call for the police. She screamed at his blushing young face, and he escaped into the streets. With eyes full of shame, for he knew that I knew, he slumped to the wall with a moan. I said, I know there's no name for what you go through, but how can you do it alone? How can you do it alone? I need your help so I can do it by myself. Do it alone. Don't have to breathe down the phone. I ain't gotta do about the things that you do. Sat in the shower, I wasn't too keen on the sharing. She came out well after an hour, and by that time I was past caring. Some women, it seems, have the knack of attaining the stars in their dreams. They simply relax and lay back while people like us scratch our jeans. With eyes full of shame, and I know it must show, I slump and I fall and I groan. Will somebody explain what I need to know? How can you do it alone? How can you do it? 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 How can you do it?
Mm-hmm.